Welcome back, guys. So, I got time. So, guys. Sign video. No. So, I open my two sign. But one sign. So, hey, Dad.
Hey, how many times are you going to take to tell me hi? That's like four since I woke up.
This.
Put it on channel 10 real quick and see if I can catch
it.
It's
done.
You got it.
10.
And 1-0.
Oh,
God. I might have just missed the name. What are you doing, Weasel? What are you doing? Do you want attention or do you just want out? I think you just want out.
Here goes that, and put it back in. And put it back in. Wait for 1 minute. What is that? Without national guidelines, it's unclear what the first classes will look like for millions of kids across this country. NBC's national correspondent Miguel Ramirez is looking into that for us without the warning. Teeny, well, you know what I mean? I go to the confine dog tree. Put one dollar.
This needs to be in mom's fault.
I didn't make it to fix my change, but change.
Fixing your change?
Yeah.
What was wrong with your change?
Put off my bike.
Your change.
Yeah.
I'll try to fix it at lunchtime, Haley.
Okay. But did you last night three times?
How do you guys keep doing that?
Getting dirty?
Okay. I'll work on it at lunchtime.
Okay.
Don't mess with it until... I don't want you getting dirty. I don't want you getting hurt.
Okay. You got to hear that fart sound? Thank you
very much. Let us turn now to another hot topic.
Here you go.
Here's where
we are talking to some, we're talking the heat indices, where the combined the heat and humidity, well over 100 degrees, so we're going to be watching that. Oh, are you guys to kind of cool you down? Are you ready?
Yeah, and...
Yes, very, very soon. Okay, get ready for Comet Neowise.
Yep.
That's right, we've got a comet, an astral event to talk about. This is the comet.
And wait,
nobody gives a fuck. Tell me if it's going to rain today or not, dumbass.
Oh, 1 minute. Wait, 2 minutes. I'm back. Hey, Dad. Not hey, Dad. I sheep, Dad.
It's going to appear like a fuzzy star with a tail. You're going to want to use binoculars or a telescope to see it.
That's a long way from me. Where are we over here?
Good.
All that's happening up here.
No rain. But Saturday, Sunday.
Yeah. 20 and 30%. I'm okay with that, Haley.
Oh.
There's a 20% chance I might wreck my motorcycle any given day, so.
Mr. Marshall. I think it's finished, my sign. Finish. Put down. So, her two sign. I don't want mixed.
Well, I don't know who does it, but that's a pretty good name. Yes, the comet people. Yeah. The comet agency.
Yes, exactly.
We were just a witness to history.
What?
We just heard Al Roker say, I don't know.
I know, usually he does. That's, we were happy because the Big Dipper is like the only constellation.
Did you do that?
Right. That same thing, so people actually see it.
Thank you, sir. I'm not speaking of space, the story behind these brand new images of this.
Bye, guys. Bye-bye. Bye. I hope you guys watch my video. And I hope you guys watch my video. And for dump. Bye.